Moving in is Craig Adams, given a shove by Campoli. It's dug out, cleared out to center, and the horn goes here in Mellon Arena. 10-6 favoring Pittsburgh in terms of shots. Peter Regan with an early goal and a disturbance. Yeah. Gate open, Zach Smith was given a shove.
Orpik with the big hit on Winchester. Carpenter didn't like it. And this is all, as we said, the temperature raising because of the violent collision. It was Sutton on Leopold. Stay tuned, folks.
The boys will take a break, but not yet. Talbot mixing it up. And now he and Zach Smith are set to go. Max Talbot, Zach Smith. Smith was the guy that was checked.
Yeah.
Right down the runway. So, no rest as of yet.
Zach Smith's a bigger boy. He's a youngster. Talbot's a veteran. Scrappy guy. As I said, he scored the two goals in game seven last year. Smith 6'2", 215. Can handle himself. Absolutely. Now Talbot's in trouble and the linesman get in. That jersey over the head.
Yep. That's the key.
Yep.
We'll see how it evolves here in back of the goal.
There it is. Mike Rupp trying to make something happen. The Zamboni doors open. Zach Smith's dumped unceremoniously.